Yo, what's going on, guys? Jake Bardowski here, back with another video. So, challenge part two with my friend. Let's see what he did. Let's go. Alright, there you go. That was my challenge. Now let's see how he did it.
Challenge accepted. Let's go.
He did it. Yeah, that was good. Alright, now let's get on to him challenging me. Let's go.
Alright, you start the challenge by doing two spins with your blade facing down and two spins with your blade facing up, both one hand. Then you get on to shooting, where you gotta go three top right, three top left, and three crossbars all in a row. That's one top right, two top right, three top right, one top left, two top left, three top left, one crossbar, two crossbar, three crossbar.
Alright, so this challenge seems like it's gonna be a lot harder than the other one. Let's see if we can pull it off. Let's go. That's a crossbar. That's another crossbar. That's three crossbars. That's a top right. That's another top right. That's three top rights. That's one top left. Another top left. And another top left. There we go. Now, all we gotta do is these things. There we go. One hand, one, two, and now one, two. There we go, bro. That's your challenge. All right, guys, there it is. Let's go. That took a long time, but we finally did it. Now, let's fire something back. All right, so rules for this challenge are pretty simple. You need one puck, one ball. You throw the ball up into the air with your stick and snipe it out of midair with the puck. Let's go. There we go, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching the video. Go check out my other videos or like and subscribe for more content just like this. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.